Hello all, welcome back to my channel Veena's Tasty Kitchen. Today I'm gonna show you how to make healthy and sweet pongal. Pongal is one of the most important sweet dish in South Indian. Pongal is also done in many different ways. Now I am showing you in easy and healthy manner. I will do another video how to make sweet pongal in another style, friends. Now I am doing one of the method in my style. Let's get started. White rice 1 cup, moong dal 1 cup, jaggery 2 or 3 cups. Take based on your taste. First take a pressure cooker and add rice and moong dal. After that wash it well. Next add water. I am adding 4 cups of water. Then cook rice and dal in pressure cooker until it's boil. After that, mix with jaggery while it is hot. I'm using black jaggery. If you have normal jaggery, you can add that one. Now add enough milk till thickened. Now add 1 spoon of cardamom powder. And at last, fry nuts in ghee and add into that pongal. First, I make an offering to God and take myself. And now, healthy sweet pongal is ready to eat. Thank you all for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. Like and share. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.